saw you go into the factory. But you're here. So, wait. You came out of the factory? That's a new one.
I thought you would have been burnt to a crisp. But look at you. All intact.
Brother, being too frank is rude. We should praise him for being stronger than he looks. Why not join forces? Play our cards right, and we could defeat the villains who rule this area.
They're the Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the baddies who torment the residents around here.
We heard their hideout is stuffed with treasure, and it's a good time to liberate this place as well. Pretty sweet deal, don't you think?
All you have to do is create a distraction. That's it. The rest we can handle.
So, you gonna do it? Smart choice. Look at our smart friend, Gatto.
We're no slouches in the fisticuffs department in a pinch. You lead. We'll bring up the rear and watch for hidden threats.
I like it. Let's fight on.
What do you think? Bad, eh? Our new dumbass. hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your style.
I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
Something? Ah. I hope my return isn't too unexpected. It seems that our fates may be interconnected. Now, do pay attention. You won't want to miss when the king of all riddles says, "Riddle me this." I stand tall and proud when I'm young and bold, but I'm short and humble once I've gotten old. What am I? That's right. Did you cheat? Are you cheating? Better not be cheating. You're irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense, you're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is, right? God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, "Give me some room." I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
funny seeing him all flustered. Hey, the idiot's actually.
I thought there were no more survivors.
I do love a bit of commerce, but the boss is-
Are you? I liked your honesty, kid. But you should know that if you're not one of us, the bosses will feed you to the monsters.
If you, give me a little something, I feel like I'll remember that you belong here. How does that sound? Call it evidence of sincerity.
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
It's my turn!
I'll use my power to help you.
Welcome to Hotel. At the house of any. I know my way around a way.
A great weapon calls for a great...
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?